Well, one of the things I'm really passionate about is preventative healthcare. I think it's extremely important to try to intervene in people's lives so that they can lead a healthier lifestyle, so they can prevent disease down the road. And one thing that I think is very important is the smoking cessation counseling that we do, and that we can really prevent a lot of healthcare issues down the road if we intervene early in that. So that's one thing that I'm very passionate about.